There you go. Final chapter, first walkthrough for the trilogy that I did. I can't do the others for probably a few years. I'm gonna not really talk during the credits because it has singing, and the singing is so beautiful. This song is beautiful. Here we go.
This is the darkest night. Stars have all faded away. Quiet upon this world. Through the clouds there is a light. We will find our way.
There you have it. That's the game. But we're not quite finished yet. See, I'm sure some of you who maybe have never played this game or watched a whole walkthrough or seen the ending of this game before might be wondering what happened to Spyro and Cynder. It doesn't really show at the end. Well, it does explain that in the next cutscene. Make sure you wait. Oh, they're thanking us Spyro fans. That's awesome. They better thank us. No, I'm just kidding. But here we go. Last cutscene, you guys. And then the walkthrough's over, unfortunately. Oh, well, first I have to save the game, apparently.
Be welcome, friend. I have long been expecting you. A new age is beginning. With each new age, a worthy dragon is chosen to chronicle the many triumphs and failures of that age. This has been my duty for many millennia. And now, Ignitus, I pass this honor to you.
And what of Spyro? Is he?
That is the question, isn't it? You see, each time a dragon dies, a new page is written in this book. I've done my best, but I can't seem to find any trace of Spyro.
Well, young dragon, where might you be?
Is the game. And I think I did promise to show you guys these galleries. I will do that just as soon as I've transferred these files, because I don't want anything bad to happen in the middle of these galleries. So, I will see you in just a few moments, and we'll look at the galleries. Goodbye, my friends, and may the force be with you till I come back 4 seconds later. Alright, time for the final bit of this little walkthrough, which is just a little treat, because there's no more playing to be done. So, in case you're not able to get everything, like the way this happened through the game, here are all the galleries. That was the Spyro Gallery, next to Cynder Gallery. noticed in the galleries and the artwork for, like, the cover, they portray the Destroyer as being a lot smaller than he actually is. Okay, here's the Alliance Gallery. The Enemies Gallery.